All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Co-optional Lounge, our fourth round of the two-round series of Secret Hitler.
The game is just terrible. We still don't understand.
It's awful.
It.
I don't even know why we're here.
Dividing friendships.
I've never been happier to help kickstart anything in my life.
This was a good choice. I mean, I played Cat Tube Famous last night with the family, which is pretty good. This is kind of awesome, though. This is so if you want to check it out, Secret Hitler. Stop that.
That's crazy.
SecretHitler.com will take you to the Kickstarter page. The Kickstarter is over now, obviously, but that gives you access to the rules and the print and play version. And we're currently using Tabletop Simulator, which has this fully functional version of the print and play game that you can play right now if you own Tabletop Simulator on Steam.
And it could be yours for $19.99 on Steam.
Yep, $20.
Hashtag
Tabletop Simulator is super useful. What the hell is this?
Yeah, and I'm going to give away a free copy after this round, I think, because it's going to be our last one, right?
Yeah.
All right.
We're like in Hitler's boardroom. Oh, this is a cool area. Right.
Yeah.
This looks like the end of Face Off, that scene where they have the shootout in the church.
Who got rid of the box?
What box?
The box with the stuff.
The box with the packs in it.
I still see this box. Oh.
I didn't see any box.
I don't see the box.
I don't see a box at all.
I see it. It's right. Box? It's right here.
It's in the secret area.
There it is.
Okay. Okay. We're good. Yeah.
I think it was kind of in my speaker.
Yeah. I told you guys, you don't need the secret area. You don't.
I like it. I need it. Okay.
I need the extra space.
I'm too worried that I'll mess something up.
That's my problem.
All right. Shuffle it up.
Christ stole the presidency.
Do it.
Maggie!
How do I get rid of it? Okay, there you go. It's because I didn't have the clicker thing. Okay,
I gotta record this. 3, 2, 1. All right, good enough.
There we go.
All right, cool. Okay, so we have all of our things. The first president, of course, will end up being Jesse, because he was the previous thing. But we're going to be looking at our roles now. So, same rules apply. If you're a viewer and you wish to play along without knowing what the roles are, specifically my role, then it is time for you to close your eyes. I will tell you when to open them. Okay. Everybody, get your cards out.
All right. I'm nervous.
Betrayed friendships.
Okay. Everyone's cards out? Great.
I'm sorry, St. Victor.
Never again.
Maggie knows the sting of my lies.
Okay. Eyes closed, ladies and gentlemen. Players, close your eyes. Hitler, start waving your hands around like a lunatic. Fascists, open your eyes and reveal your cards on the table. Fascists, please put away your cards. Hitler, stop waving your hands around like a lunatic. Players, open your eyes. Okay, flip over your loyalty cards so your stream viewers can't see them. Video viewers, you can now open your eyes. Okay, ready to rock and roll. So, Jesse starts with the presidency since he was Hitler last time. And, of course, we're house-ruling it. We skip the first vote because it has no point whatsoever.
Okay. All right. I need to make amends here today.
Sinvicta,
I'm giving you the power, all right?
Terrible.
I know, you always hurt the ones you love.
Terrible.
Please forgive me.
Never, ever again.
Please forgive me.
just a reminder, by the way, since we have actually been screwing this up to this point, when we do the inspection, it is the party membership card, not the secret role card.
We already knew that.
Right.
I've seen at least one person give a secret role card over before.
I've been doing that.
Oh my god.
I think as long as you're not Hitler.
Oh my
then
god,
it's fine.
How is this even possible?
I don't trust you. No, no.
What?
Three fascist cards. I'm not even joking.
Here we go.
Guys, I'm not
It's happening.
I'm not joking. This is no lie. I swear to god. Oh my god, that's so ridiculous.
No one's gonna believe you.
It sounds to me like he's telling the truth. And I did shuffle them properly, by the way.
I'm definitely telling the truth.
It's not statistically likely that he would get three, but it is definitely possible.
Well, the first turn on the last game was a lie.
I know, John, the fact that you're defending Jesse, like, so vehemently is kind of suspicious.
That's exactly what someone looking to cast doubt on my credibility.
Oh, I'm just saying that he's not immediately accusing me.
No, I'm just shocked.
Not yet. This is. Yeah, I just. It's like, have I known Jesse long enough?
I have
don't know,
no,
because he's played me before. I don't know.
I have no juice with anybody anymore. Everyone is neutral in my mind.
Also,
at this
Jesse,
point.
You were not again supposed to fucking tell people that, but never mind. Whatever.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. It just came as a mild shock.
There's the fascist card, which we expected to come out.
You got no choice. I literally had no choice. Whether or not Jesse's telling the truth, I don't even know anymore. I can't even.
I'm definitely telling the truth. It happened, and that was ridiculous. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I hear your sorries. I mean, I know you probably really feel sorry.
Fuck you, Samika. I tried. I went out of my way for you to give you power.
Worst person ever.
Immediately were just like, nope.
I gave you power in the last two games, and we won because of that power. And now look, now everything ends.
Well, all right, to be honest, I won the last game because of that power, just so we're clear.
I'm the one who gave you the power.
Wow.
Because you betrayed me. See, he's laughing. Jesse's still laughing.
All right,
because it was funny. I'm sorry.
You're my chancellor.
Worst person ever.
We got to vote.
Got to vote. Vote and cry for chancellorship.
Hang on 1 second. Worst person ever.
I'm sorry.
Can you come on, vote? Whoosh,
wait
whoosh.
For Maggie and Cry.
Oh, sorry.
It shouldn't be funny. Cry votes Ja.
Okay. Well, I mean, of course he does. Yeah.
All right. You're all suspicious at this point.
Of everyone, we don't know enough about everyone.
I know something about someone.
Do you though?
I
oh,
do.
So are you a fascist?
Interesting.
Like the only person who would know something.
Yeah. How could you possibly know anything?
Because what happened in the very first round?
Duh.
And it happens.
That doesn't mean you know anything. He could have been telling the truth.
Okay. Well, you guys believe what you want.
You sound pretty suspicious to me.
Oh my god.
It also could be that Jesse said that there was only three when he actually gave him an option. They're both fascists and they're both trying to cover
themselves. He gave me no option.
Wait, why as a fascist would I give him the option as a fascist?
No, but you both lie. Like you
throw people off. Obviously.
What?
Because there'd be a media suspicion cast upon you, as you know.
Do you think Sinvicta would? I broke that man. I'm trying to make a man.
Never
you
again.
I broke that man.
You can't mend a broken heart, Jesse.
Sinvicta can't be fixed.
Never again.
He's not like a toy.
Yeah.
Jesse.
Sinvicta's a Linkin Park song now. It's so
I tried so hard and got so far.
Yeah, that's good. Good, good,
I
good.
I gave him a choice. He chose liberal.
All right. All right.
Good to know. All right.
Nope.
President is now Maggie.
There you go. It's over. I mean, it's over. We've seen a death today. We've witnessed a death.
Two female deaths to life in the last round. All the men were responsible for that.
Yeah, pretty much. One of them. Hey, you were like. You were Hitler, though.
I was an innocent bystander and a fascist.
There was nothing I did that contributed to your death, though.
I don't think Jesse's ever been a plain been fascist.
Evil.
I think
Jesse's just been played the sisterhood card when
so
you were literally Hitler.
Who hasn't been a chancellor yet?
Jenna, myself, and Jesse?
Yeah, I haven't been chancellor. I've been president, but not chancellor.
Yeah, I've been chancellor, but I haven't been president.
All right. I want to see what Jesse does.
Great.
Okay.
It's a bad move. Touching it. What are you touching it for?
It's a bad move.
Me. You think it's a bad move? It could possibly be a bad mood. Oh my god, let me get my card. Uh-oh, I just dropped my card. Sorry.
Oh, there's your vote.
Yep.
Okay. I'm trying to like grab it, but it keeps flipping off the
table. All right. Here we go. One,
yeah.
Two, three. Why am I the only person?
Sinvicta never again.
Well, I mean, to be fair,
Sinvicta's mad.
Why
Sinvicta
am I?
Has good reason to distrust.
No, he does.
Why am I the only person still voting? Nine. I don't understand this.
Because we don't know enough.
I don't necessarily distrust Jesse right now.
Not yet, but I'm curious.
And here's the problem, Sinvicta. I'm now starting to distrust you.
Why would you distrust me?
I'm not gonna lie, I distrust Sinvicta too.
Oh my god. See, Jesse, he's pulling the strings again. You guys just aren't seeing it.
I don't think he is this time. I'm trying hard not to laugh. Genuine, I do.
But we'll see what happens with this policy.
I don't understand.
You're way too scatterbrained on this round, Sin Victor.
It's the result of a broken heart, TV, okay?
Oh, you're not going to play the emotions card with me. You're a man.
These are so sad.
You're a white man. And your emotions don't matter. The internet told me so.
Well, to be fair, I'm half Irish and half Chinese, so.
You're a kind of white man.
Because TB said I was a white man. That's not entirely accurate. You're a bit of a white man. I'm half.
The minute you had a little white inside you, you became all white.
That's how it works, right?
I'm exiting out of this conversation right now.
Yeah, please don't put this in the highlight reel. Thanks. Oh, my God.
Pissing off Tumblr is not a concern of mine.
Do we have the cards out?
Maggie's got to pick the policies.
Maggie,
did you draw the cards?
No, sorry.
We've been sitting here waiting for you.
I didn't realize.
Been sitting here.
We're all talking.
And everybody's like,
my life.
If I never pick a policy, I'm president forever.
Doesn't work that
way.
Sorry,
way of doing the conversation distracted me.
Yeah, you not get anything done just makes you the U.S. Congress.
All right. So I apologize greatly, Jesse.
What did you
greatly
do?
Greatly apologize.
Not
my choice. I'm sorry.
Listen, this is the second. I can't say anything.
Already?
I'm not going to say it. We can't say anything.
I'm just going to make noises, groaning noises.
You're all
going to,
you're all going to feel silly.
Subscribers.
You're all going to feel silly.
This sucks.
I have to, okay, well, now Maggie can look at somebody.
Yep, she's the president. She can look.
I will say, again, stand by my belief, Maggie cannot lie to save her life. So she did. She gave me two fascist cards. I guarantee she had another one. I guarantee she had no choice.
I had no choice.
Believe that.
I am a liberal. Well,
we'll
promise.
See. I don't know. We'll see. Who's she going to look at?
This is the rough part because it's still in the beginning and I don't know. Who laid down the first fascist one?
Sin Victor.
Sin Victor did.
That was under Jesse's
name.
Yeah,
that was passed to me by Jesse.
I always just kind of like to know what Jesse's cards are, just because he's
great.
He has a history of being Hitler.
I'm telling you,
he's like a good Hitler too. Okay, give me a card.
He's a good Hitler.
You don't get to know if he's Hitler, but you get to know he's fascist.
The connection between you two,
considering you keep swapping these cards over, is way too suspicious to me.
All right, well, Jesse is a fascist. Don't trust anything Jesse does.
You guys,
Jesse's a fascist.
I don't know why.
I can't even believe you just did that.
I don't know why you guys keep trying to suspect me.
Why wouldn't I do that, Jesse? I'm a liberal. You're my enemy.
Which I'm curious then if the first turn, then Sin Victor did not, he actually had a choice, and maybe he's also a fascist.
I didn't have a choice. Why, again, we're going back to the same thing from the last game. Why would I lie to support Jesse's lie?
Because you guys are bros.
And Jenna's really quiet.
Oh, my God. We're not bros.
Absolutely quiet.
We're not bros. We are not bros anymore.
She hasn't
been
involved in this in any way.
Jesse's bro card has been firmly expelled from my wallet.
TB, I have no reason not to trust you right now.
Of course.
We'll see what happens.
All right. Vote's up.
I'm just surprised Jesse didn't deny it.
Yeah. Well, he knows Maggie can't lie, so.
Yeah, I can't. I mean, Maggie does not lie. It's totally true.
Yeah, it's for the last three games you've been saying that.
Here we go.
I can't deny what I am deep inside.
Wow. A dirty liar.
A Linkin Park
song.
You're
also lying about her inability to lie.
Maybe Maggie.
I can't.
Maybe Maggie called me a fascist because she's Hitler. Maybe I'm looking out for her.
Why? I want to know, Jesse, why the hell you aren't protesting this more.
Yeah, and that's what I brought up. And I think because he's just admitted it. Like, he can't, he knows.
Yeah, maybe. You guys,
TB, those are yours in front of you.
If you were a liberal, having Maggie just call you a fascist who's incapable of lying, you would be denying the shit out of that. And you know which is why you are
a fascist.
Double bluffing us.
He's a fascist. Don't. If you guys trust him, I'm going to flip this table.
Why?
Like, literally, the table will get flipped if somebody trusts Jesse at this point.
Which, again, supports my theory, which is that, basically, why would I support Jesse's lie?
Just assume that this is, happened already.
Nope. I still get to do stuff.
I know.
All right, this is TB's, TB's policy.
TB, what are you
here.
Thinking about? Right,
okay.
Why are you thinking?
I mean, because this power's
on the table,
you've
man.
Gotta bear that in mind.
Well, then, if that's the case, then you must have gotten one of each.
As far as you know.
Well, we're not supposed to be debating otherwise.
We're not actually supposed to be talking about this right now. I will explain it afterwards.
Okay.
I was given one of each.
He is correct.
I admit I was tempted to enact the fascist policy so that I could make sure that Mathis, who I think gave me honest cards, could get the presidency over to somebody who we trust.
Who would I have?
Because otherwise it's going to Sin Victor, and I don't think I trust Sin Victor right now.
I don't what? Either. I definitely don't trust Sin Victor.
Why?
But we'll see who he picks as chancellor.
Well, because Sin Victor, you and Jesse have been in cahoots.
We
just found out Jesse is a fascist, and he did give you the thing first.
That's
and
I
you guys did put something
him.
On the table.
It's because he betrayed me in the last game.
Sin Victor.
Well, he's even betraying you even more.
You don't what?
Or you're his bro.
Oh my
I mean,
God.
I'm kind of coming to the conclusion that Jesse is a liberal.
He's not. He's a fascist.
Yeah, but
are you a fascist?
You said you're trying to
I'm
make
a fascist.
Him.
Here's the thing, though. Based on what Jesse did last game.
Jesse
the reason why he's
fascist.
Not so vehemently denying it
I
is because he knows that his big rage, you're losing the game for
are
us, holy
you
shit. Am I Hitler? You can't ask me that, obviously. Well, I mean, you can ask
I
me that.
Ask you.
Give me Chancellor.
I mean, obviously I'm not Hitler.
I don't trust any of you right now. You're all throwing shade at me for no reason. There's
yeah,
no,
really
there's absolutely
no, to me, I think, I think Jesse's a liberal because...
Jesse's not. I just looked at his party card. He is a
yeah,
fascist.
Yeah, but I don't believe you. That's the problem.
Okay, well,
okay.
Don't believe
okay,
me. That's on you. If
I am doing.
Die because of you, that is on.
The
you.
Only reason.
I don't believe you. I think Jesse is playing the shit out of us right
me,
now because.
TV.
The
I
only
really
reason why.
Testing more.
The only reason why this is about to transpire is because of everything that everyone has said in this game.
Oh my
this
God.
Will determine.
He's a bad guy, though. Why are you trusting? Oh my God,
wow.
Jesse.
I can't. I don't trust
so
any
lucky.
Of you.
That Sin Victor loves you.
I don't know. I don't love. I don't love anybody.
The fact that you are a fascist and you're.
Jesse...
I've told everybody that you are, and he's still giving you that. I'm voting no.
Because no. Listen.
Yes. If any of you vote yes, I'm going to not trust you for the rest of.
Listen,
this
listen. I am doing this because I know. I know
he
what
is,
the policies.
And if you
wow,
vote yes,
he's gonna.
I'm going
I
to know the policy.
Because he's gonna get elected chancellor, and he's gonna do something to throw us off.
He's going to do something right. terrible.
My
off.
Vote
Flip him.
Is no.
I vote yes.
All right, so TB and Victus.
That is a clear 9, so right. We'll move that along.
The president is cry, then.
You got...
Yep.
Yeah, it's cry.
Yep.
Yeah, but the elected...
You don't move those.
Yeah, the elected stay the same. The only reason why I'm doing that is because I get to test Jesse because I know what the policies are going
to
be.
I already told you. You don't need to test him. I know what he is.
How can
this
I...
This is a game of everyone test Jesse? What?
This is the game of...
Don't test him. We know. He's confirmed.
All you know is what Maggie...
No, you are trying to stifle a laugh there, Maggie. There's no
all
way.
All you know is because
I think
Maggie
it's hilarious
told.
That you guys aren't
so,
believing
I don't
me.
Believe you.
Right.
I don't.
Round, no one believes me in every round. I am right. You
Two...
murdered me. You murdered me. You
that was in another life, Maggie. Another life.
The life of the game didn't
like
happen.
A chat, but I still remember my memories.
I just don't understand. Okay, I don't understand why Jesse would pretend he's a fascist, and I don't understand why Cry isn't saying
Cry,
jack
why,
shit.
Why are you so silent? Why the hell are you giving this to Sin Victor?
I actually just realized my mic's been muted for like 5 minutes at least.
Oh my God.
That's why it's been so quiet
this
here.
Entire time. Oh my
really?
God.
That's funny. An awfully convenient excuse.
You hear me when I click! It's not hard to hear me. My mic is loud as shit.
Alright. I was like,
listen right. here. Jesse's a fucking fascist. I don't know how you guys don't realize this shit by now.
Is oh
Sin
my
Victor
God.
Didn't need to test him. He fucking knows.
Yeah. He knows they're bros.
Sin Victor, how sketchy shit. So I am now testing Sin Victor.
Why?
Because he's been doing some sketchy fucking shit.
Oh my God.
You guys have been all over Jesse's dick, which we already know. But we are completely ignoring the facts right ladies. Now. That Mr. Victor right there.
None of you
has
are getting
not been properly fucking tested.
None of I'm you voting. Are getting the logic.
Okay, you want to test?
Fine, I'll give it a shot.
Test me.
I'm changing my vote then.
Test me.
For testing.
Test me, and you guys get to see how silly.
For science cry, I will. Try.
You guys get to see how silly you are, and how right I was to test Jesse, because I know what the policies are going to be.
You need to trust Jesse. Jesse is a fascist.
Why should we trust you?
Because I'm a liberal.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. But if the liberals are, if the liberals are myself, Maggie, Cry, and Sin, then Jenna, Jesse, and TB are the fascists.
Why would you believe they're the fascists?
I gave him a liberal and a fascist card, and he put down a liberal card. I gave him a choice.
This is. You guys are gonna feel silly.
I can't test when I.
Jesse, I couldn't help you. I'm sorry.
You guys are gonna feel real silly.
I don't know what you're talking about, Maggie.
Unless Cry gives me two of the same card.
You called me out. You called me a fascist.
Because you were a fascist. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
The thing is, like, Maggie, yeah, of course you would have given me a choice. It would have been way too suspicious if you hadn't. I mean, you knew that there weren't that many fascist cars left.
Okay, here, the policy's going out. Oh, wait.
What's the policy?
I did have a choice. I need to make sure I have the right one selected. Okay. This is for the burn. I did have a choice. He gave me a choice. That's the burn. TB, I was just giving that to you. He gave me a choice. And this is the choice because I'm telling you guys are silly. You guys are silly.
I did not give you a choice.
He gave me a choice. He gave me a choice.
Victor's a liberal. He did. He's either a liberal or he's a fascist. I'm not sure, but I gave him.
Wait, what? You just shouted, "Sinvicta is a liberal."
But what? Exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Because Victor's a fucking lie. He's sketching out. He's saying he has a choice when I did not give him a choice.
He gave me a choice.
I
gave it to liberals, but he's saying he had a choice.
No,
now he's playing the game.
No, he gave me one of each.
I did not give you a choice.
Cry's lying. He is a straight up lion. Look, he's the one who put me as a chancellor.
I love it.
And he gave me a choice. And I put down the choice that he gave me because I'm telling you all, there's a reason why I did that. You should have listened to me in the last turn. When I was president, you guys should have listened to me, and you didn't. No one listened to me. So there you go. GG, right. Board, GG.
Sinvicta's a sketchy motherfucker.
Whatever. Cry knows he's lying. Cry knows.
Like, if Sinvicta lies and says he has a choice, it makes him look like a liberal for choosing liberal. If he didn't have a choice, then what did Cry throw away?
But the problem is Sinvicta knew he was being tested. There's no way. Yeah. You know, I mean, Cry explicitly suggested that he was going to test Sinvicta.
And I was tested!
Yeah.
But that's not an easy test to
pass, though. But Cry is saying that he gave you two liberal cards, and instead of saying, he gave me two liberal cards,
no,
and
he,
I put a liberal card down.
He did not give
you
me two liberal cards.
You lied and said you gave me one of each.
You guys,
test could have been to see what you would say if he gave
you
no choice.
You guys have no idea how silly you're going to look.
He had two liberal cards.
No, I didn't.
He said that he had a choice. He did not. He had two liberal cards.
When have I ever lied in this game, and how many times has Cry lied in this game? That's all I'm saying.
I've lied probably a few. However,
that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. See? That's what I'm saying. When have I ever lied in this game? Never. The answer is not never.
He had a choice.
See?
That's all I'm saying.
He even said I had a choice. You just heard him. He gave me a choice, and I put down liberal. He just went back on the last thing he said. He said he gave me two liberal cards.
You had a choice to confess your sins, and you
no,
failed.
No, that was a Freudian slip.
Backpedaling shit. Right
see,
now.
See,
that was a serious backpedal. There,
see,
Cry.
See, that's what I'm saying. You guys, no one believes me here.
You just I think you might have messed up your lies there a little bit.
I don't know what you're talking about. I am a perfect fascist. All right.
All right, I think everyone's votes out.
I'm
except
sorry,
TB's.
No, TB's votes
TB's.
Out. All right, who are we? All right,
Jenna and Maggie.
It's Jenna and me.
No.
These guys are fucking confirmed.
No,
already.
I don't trust her.
Yeah, I already voted, so.
Well, apparently everyone else does.
I didn't.
No, I don't.
I didn't.
Why? I'm a liberal, I promise
because
you.
Because Jesse has
I'm
been
liberal.
Peddling the narrative for 3 hours
Jesse
straight that you can't
is a
lie.
Fascist.
There's which is Jesse has gone dead
is
silent.
A fascist.
I want to point out that Jen has said nothing.
Because he knows
this
I can't
game.
Lie, so everyone TV. Should believe me, but they still don't. I don't
there
know.
There are
why,
only
but
two cards in the draw pile.
Yep, so which is why I'm going to reshuffle. So it's all
shuffle.
You guys should have let me test Jesse. You should have let me do it.
We already know he's a fascist. You don't need to test
him. That's based off of what you said.
I guess. If you don't trust me, but I don't know. Fine, test me so that you can see if you can trust
that's
me.
What, that's what,
unless she gives me two fascist cards, that's
what,
bullshit.
Don't test Maggie.
This is bullshit.
That's what Jenny's.
Okay.
That's what Jenna's doing.
This is such bullshit right now.
No.
It's happening, and I am sorry.
What are you doing?
It's happening, and I'm sorry.
Well, we can't.
So that means
we can't know any of this
right
now.
The next candidate.
Jen, why are you handing the cards back to Maggie? Oh, you're sorry, the president. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, she's handing them to me because.
Yeah, okay.
Well, she handed me two.
I'm so sorry, Maggie.
Cards,
they're
so
both
like,
fascists because I did honestly draw three fascists.
You're not
cards.
Supposed to say that until the thing goes
it
down.
It doesn't fucking matter.
It does
matter. It's going down, and it doesn't
it's going
matter.
Down one way or the other.
It's going down right. No matter what.
How many cards did she give you, Maggie? How many
fascists?
She fascists?
Only gave me two, but she gave me two fascist cards, like she
Which
said.
Which is what I said.
And so now she gets to pick who the next president is. And I had no choice, so. That's what I
and
get.
And the problem is I was hoping I would get one of each because I wanted to test you because at the beginning, you know, things were like so muddy.
I also I was wish like, one of each.
And now I actually don't know like if you are
I promise you I'm a liberal. You will feel so bad if you shoot me again.
I'm not shooting anyone, am I? I'm
no.
just choosing
No, no.
You, have to be careful
you choose.
We are now in the state where if you give the chancellor to Hitler,
yeah, but I'm not giving
lose.
The chancellor to someone. It's whoever I give the presidency to.
Yeah, she just gives presidency.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. You give
it's worth bearing in mind. If that was a bunch of fascist cards that just went down,
I'm just
there,
saying, whoever you give presidency
two,
to,
like,
make
we're
sure
only
that,
two
yeah.
cards off winning. Like, we can push the liberal agenda through. We don't even need to worry about killing anybody. We're two cards away.
Yeah.
We can do it.
I agree.
Yes, I agree. That can happen.
We just need to make sure we give it to the right people.
Yeah, exactly.
I think the safest bet would be to give it to TB.
Yeah, I'm kind of in agreement, but I don't know if I trust him. I'm so scared
yeah,
now.
Are you
Who else
crazy?
Has passed liberal things?
I would not.
I have passed liberal
things.
Syndicta has passed liberal things when Cry
Here
tested me.
Here are the three
me.
People I'm
him.
Not sure about, Jenna.
And see, that's
I'm not sure about Jesse. I'm not sure about Syndicta, and I'm not sure about Cry at this point.
All right.
Sure about
super not sure.
Don't you dare mess this up.
I'm not going to mess this up. I'm a liberal. I'm absolutely going to make sure this
goes.
This absolutely is going to go the right way. I'll give this chancellorship to Mathis. He's done nothing to justify any suspicion as far as I'm concerned.
That's why I'm not sure if he...
I mean, I disagree with that, but okay.
I disagree as well.
On the basis of what? What has Mathis done
yeah,
that's
what
suspicious?
Have I done?
See, none of you can answer that.
Right.
He hasn't done anything suspicious.
He's
the safest bet.
So
he's
don't
the safest bet. Us.
I'm clearly a fascist, guys.
I don't
I'm not 100%
so.
On anyone in this game right now, but I, right. you know, Mathis is probably the highest probability in my eyes, which is why I'm voting yes.
Oh, God, I'm scared.
There we go. See? Mathis is getting the chancellorship, as he should. All right.
I am not Hitler, by the way.
Yay.
Good. Well, good.
Congratulations on your non-Hitler-ness.
Someone needs a screenshot. We need that.
I get the presidency, too, so I'm happy.
We need a notary that.
I'm safe, at least for chancellorship.
Yeah. All right. Okay.
Actually, if we are talking odds, I can believe that Mathis is not a fascist because
I'm not.
You know who the fascists
row,
are, Jesse. You are a fascist.
A
That's why you're being TV. Quiet because you don't want to give up your home bra.
My home bra?
Your home bra?
Yeah. Your homie G Money's. You don't want to give it away.
All right, here's the thing.
He's got no What's homies up? Here.
He has a homie if there's an.
He's got. He's
I have.
A fascist here.
I mean, I'm fine with this because next turn Maggie's president, and then that's easy. We can win.
Ready?
What?
That's fine.
That's absolutely. There we go. I gave him a choice. He picked liberal, which puts us one away from winning. I can absolutely trust Mathis at this point.
I trust you as well, 100%.
And no, there's no way that
is Maggie. Then
Maggie's
everything
president.
Should be fine on this side because you could just. Well, you couldn't give it back to TB.
Oh,
but...
shit, Maggie's
oh, I can't
You
it
can't give
TB.
It You can't give it to
you
Mathis
You can't give
either.
It to Mathis.
I can't give
wait, you,
Mathis.
Oh, okay.
Fuck.
Wait. It's Jesse's turn now.
It's...
TB got selected as president.
Yeah,
I was
going to
say
it back
to you.
Oh, no. Oh, this is so bad.
Oh, no.
This isn't
it's
good.
It's over.
He's going to give it to the other
fascist. We've lost now.
It's over. Yeah, and we might... Well, let's see who he chooses first before we try and vote it down.
We can't win now. We just can't win. The odds are not in the winning favor.
Sure, we can. I mean,
no, if we vote this down, then
yeah, we can always turn this down and force the presidency.
It's also worth noting, by the way, if he draws like three liberal cards, he won't have a choice. You know, but to be fair, actually can't draw three liberal cards now, can he?
Can't,
yeah, there's only
there
two
aren't
left.
That many in the deck.
Okay,
yeah,
so he's giving
actually,
it to Jenna.
I mean, statistically, I mean, I know. Here's the thing, right? I got rid of a liberal card.
Okay.
Okay.
So because I had two liberal cards and a fascist card, and I tested Mathis because I knew he would pick liberal, and I also got rid of one liberal, which means that pretty much everything else in that policy deck has got to be fascist now, right?
Great. So basically, Jesse's doing this to discredit me. Is that what's happening?
Probably. He knows that.
Then
I'd say he knows that. Because
if we vote no, then you guys are homies. Then the presidency will go to Maggie the next time, and we know she's liberal.
There is one other possibility. We can, if we push for hung parliament.
Yeah.
Wait, are we?
Here's the thing. It's random, but it doesn't trigger the power, so no one gets killed.
But aren't we supposed to ask Jenna if she's Hitler? Like, shouldn't we have already
done that?
Not
until she's voted in.
I am not Hitler. I'm liberal. But obviously,
we're voting.
Okay.
Don't you want the answer to that?
If you get a fascist card, we just shoot Jesse. Guys, I am voting on this because if we already know that he's a fascist, he's going to give me all fascist cards and then just to throw me under the bus and make you guys doubt me.
I think he's probably going to have to give you fascist cards because statistically, I don't think there's like.
Please vote no. I'm voting no.
We gotta go for a hung parliament. That's the only thing, though.
Yeah, we can't give Jesse. We can't give Jesse presidential power because a fascist policy. If this goes through, is statistically gonna happen, right?
Yeah,
which means that he gets the power to kill somebody.
Yeah.
If he kills a liberal, the liberals have the tie still 3-3, meaning we could still hang it.
Yeah,
you gotta go for a hang. That's the only thing.
Right.
Yeah. So
but, yeah,
let's do it.
Fear is.
We just gotta do it. One, two, three. Nine.
Yep,
so okay, right. Sinvicta was pushing for Hun for Parliament, but then said yes. So that could,
I don't know why everyone keeps suspecting me. I have no reason.
You just said let's push for hung parliament and then said
but we had to.
Unfortunately, that now means what I think is true is not.
We had to though. That's we just talked about it.
Yeah, and we had to hang the parliament.
Exactly.
And you said yes. You needed to say no.
I said yes to hang it.
In my eyes,
everyone
right
said
now,
that there's. Everyone said that they're saying no.
Jesse's being so quiet. Like I, Jesse. Maggie and Jenna.
Do not put me in a category with Jesse. Nobody. Jesse's a fascist. I am liberal. I am not on Jesse's team. I'm not on Jesse's team. And if you're trying to put me in a coercion,
were all those other times
wrong?
Weird.
Why would I push for a hung parliament if I knew? I mean, if statistically there are more fascist cards in there, and chances are he would. Either has the chance of drawing three fascist cards or at least the majority of fascist cards. And if he wanted to discredit me, he'd throw me under the bus and hand me fascist cards so I would be forced to play them.
Yeah,
what benefit could I possibly have gained?
Yeah,
no, one would gain any benefit.
Yeah, but the thing is, I think your argument sucks.
But if you're fascist.
Your argument was bad. You're continuing with your argument because you think your argument sucks.
If you're
and you're
fascist,
trying to convince us that you really believe it.
Then Jesse would be able to.
I'm still
Jesse would be able to.
Why you all are hung up that Maggie is a liberal.
I don't know why you think I would not be a liberal.
She's not.
I am a liberal.
So if she's a fascist, why would she have thrown Jesse under the bus?
Because
she already confessed that he's a fascist.
He is a fascist. I am not. And if you do not believe that, you are in the wrong. And at the end of this game,
because I don't. Because I don't. I don't know. It's.
Let's see where she puts the chancellor piece.
Yeah, where's who are you giving the chancellorship
to? Well, not giving it to Jesse. Jesse's the only person
You don't swap them.
No, she wasn't.
Oh,
yeah,
don't?
She,
yeah, you still
oh, my
can't,
bad. Oh, that's right, because she wasn't elected.
Yeah,
you
she
still
wasn't.
Can't give
she
the
wasn't
chancellor
elected.
To me, unfortunately.
Fuck.
Yeah. Because
okay, well,
I could win us the game if
Jesse.
You get it to me.
I guess maybe the only person I might give it to would be Sinvicta.
No way.
I've done everything has been liberal. Cry even said that he tested me.
I gave him two fucking liberal
cards. You guys remember what
I
he said.
I gave you two liberal cards.
You remember
Cry
what he
the
said.
The only other one I would give it to. Cry would absolutely be the only other one. Like,
you
the,
remember what Cry
Cry
said.
Person,
give it to Cry.
Very insistent. Like, I think maybe Cry is telling the truth. I think Sinvicta's being a fascist.
No!
Okay.
You heard him go on. You heard him go double back on what he said. He did not give me two liberals.
Words. I didn't even go to college.
He gave me.
Maggie,
see,
if you give it,
see,
I play video games for a living. I'm a degenerate.
See, I'm telling you, he is lying. He is lying. He already said he's a degenerate. He knows that he's lying. He said that he gave me two.
You're gonna get me shot in the face, and I don't like this.
Okay, hang on. Listen up.
Maggie is gonna kill me. You guys are gonna kill me.
We passed this government.
This is so stressful.
We passed this government. It goes through. She gets a bullet. She gets to put it in somebody.
We then know. If whoever I give this to is actually Hitler, then and everyone votes yes, then we're fucked. Because we lose.
I've done everything liberal here.
Yeah, that's right, Maggie. That's absolutely right.
That is true.
I know for a fact, Jesse is
a fascist. So it's like, I can't give it to him. I don't trust any of you because none of you trust me. So I have no fucking clue who is a liberal.
For safety's sake, the only big bet is to constantly hang parliament and force random things.
Yeah, because that means that no one gets shot.
Right.
Yeah.
Although to be fair, then that means that, you know, the next one gets shot.
We also then don't gamble on Hitler becoming a chancellor.
True.
But if it gets to the end, though, then the fascists win.
Yeah.
You guys heard Cry. He said he gave me two liberals.
Look, there are four liberals. Like... If all four liberals just say no, we hang parliament.
Yes.
Okay.
That's the safest bet.
Okay, so if you're a liberal, you vote no matter what.
You guys are correct. So dumb. Everyone's going to vote no.
You should have gone. What?
I agree with Mathis. I don't agree with Maggie. I don't agree with you vote this way liberal, no matter what. Vote. That's bollocks.
You should have gone with me.
I'm not going to trust anybody else. Like, I don't know who to trust at this point. Like, I'm so confused.
Hang parliament.
You, like,
hang
cry
it.
Is gonna...
We have to hang it. That's the only... We have to.
Yeah, we can't risk Hitler becoming chancellor, and we can't risk a bullet going into somebody that we can trust, so...
All right, here we go. Cry needs
RNG at that point.
He needs a vote.
So does TB. TB needs to decide too. He's thinking.
You should have got it.
I don't agree with what you're saying. I kind of trust Cry. Like I.
That literally
I
is
too,
putting
but...
the game up to RNG.
You
this
shouldn't...
is not a game about RNG.
Well, it's really not putting up to RNG because the chances of that. I mean, we know there's like one. There is one more liberal card in that policy. If we keep hanging Parliament, we will draw that one liberal card and win.
So the other thing we can do too is we can hang Parliament,
the
force a random.
Is if we hang it three times, and every card is fascist, we lose.
So I feel
here's
like the
thing
best
though.
Bet right
if
now.
If we get if we did vote yes we... right now, and we get a fascist card no matter what, I can kill Jesse. I know for a fact he's a fascist.
Yeah, but why would you want to kill Jesse? Because he's a fascist. He's not Hitler. You want to kill
him? We don't know if he's Hitler. You don't know if he's Hitler. All I know for a fact is that his party is fascist.
That's the only thing I know is that his party is fascist.
The other thing we can do too is we can hang Parliament for one random whatever that is. Then we pass the next government. Three cards come out. The next government that passes, we have to shuffle all the deck back together.
I feel like I'm not going to remember that.
I mean, that's,
basically, we say
is,
no.
Like,
yes.
Shuffling the deck back together is not great because there's only
two
cards left, and I know that one of them is in the discard pile. At least, sure. I know that one of them is.
Should have gone with me.
Let's vote.
So keep saying no.
I want to let Cry play it. I do really do.
Nope.
You guys fucked up.
What happened?
You fucked up.
So now it goes to Sin.
Should have given it to me.
Now, Sin, you can choose. Where do you want? Who do you want, Chancellor? You can give it back to Cry, and we can try again.
I cannot trust Cry.
You
lied to me. You know you're lying. You know that you are lying. I'm going to
Sin.
The only person.
Sin, you are a worse liar than Maggie.
Oh my God.
Point.
What?
I am giving it.
I'm giving it to Jenna
because she is the only one who hasn't said anything that I cannot easily disprove
Massive
or not prove.
Nine.
Hi, guys. We did this wrong. We've skipped. Oh no, we.
No,
oh,
I can't take
it.
Yeah, Mathis can't be it.
Yeah,
that's true.
No, we're right. It was Maggie, and then it skips Mathis. So.
Yeah.
Okay, TB needs a vote, and then we go.
No, Mathis is president. He was chancellor last time. He can be president.
I thought
you were part of the government, the previous
government. Yeah, there was plural of players.
Yeah, the players that were in power cannot be in power.
That's the way we've been playing it anyway, so let's just keep playing it that way. I like what Hooch said. Maggie's a terrible liar because she doesn't lie. I haven't had a reason to lie, so why would...
And I have not lied in this entire game.
It doesn't skip. Chancellor doesn't stop you from being president.
Doesn't?
It's the other way around, right?
Okay. Well, no.
If you were part of the previous government on either side,
if you were chancellor or president, you cannot be part of the new government.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how we've been playing it.
The entire time.
That is how we've been playing it. Let's keep doing it.
Pass the presidential candidacy. At the beginning of a new round, the presidency placard moves clockwise to the next player, even if that player was
in
the last successful elected government.
Yes, we did read that last time.
It's absolutely
Matthews.
All right.
All right, but...
That's about nomination for the chancellorship, not about the presidency.
All right, it just doesn't seem
the wording
like,
on
right.
that. The wording on that is weird,
because that's what the rule book says.
We did read that.
Okay.
I do remember reading that.
We did read
time.
It.
Okay,
just
you know what?
Getting
let's
so
fucking do this.
Now.
Let's God. Let's fucking do this. Let's do it.
All right, let's fucking do this.
I'm down. Let's do it.
All right, let's fucking go.
I absolutely 100% trust Mathis.
Massive
here.
Nine thing there ever was.
I trust Mathis. I don't know if he's wrong.
I know
about
I can't
this,
trust
I
Cry. I know that I cannot trust Cry.
I don't know if I can trust Cry or not. I don't know.
I know that I can't.
Cry either.
Here we go.
I know I can't.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right,
Jesse.
Are you Hitler?
It doesn't matter. Nope. It doesn't
that's
matter.
A yes.
Oh, that's gotta... four. Four yas.
Yeah. Four. Are you Hitler?
Oh my god.
Are you Hitler?
Oh my god.
Are you Hitler?
I am not Hitler.
Oh, all right. Thank God.
I'm drawing
I'm so
three.
Glad.
Oh my god. Heart attack
that
city.
Here's the thing, right? I know Mathis is 100% honest. I know he's a liberal. The problem is he's most likely got three fascist cards here. Because, like, statistically, he's probably got drawn three.
Here we go.
Yeah, we could win. We only need to put one more liberal card down.
Yeah.
You understand Cry has always placed a fascist card, right?
Yes.
You guys
That's why I don't trust him.
I don't think he's been given a choice.
But I don't know if he's... Yeah, exactly. It'd be taking too long for him not to be given a choice.
You guys are going to feel real silly.
You want to know a fun thing about what's going on right now?
You're going to feel silly.
Want to know a really fun fact?
Go ahead, Cry.
Well, I mean, you got to play the card first, but... Then we'll find out the fun fact.
Mathis is really fucking good at this game.
Oh, shit.
I told
you
guys.
He didn't give me a choice.
I told you guys.
Nope.
Mathis didn't give
me
a choice.
I gave him a choice.
I told you guys. No one believes me.
I'm pretty fucking sure Mathis is a fascist. That's fucking...
If you are not a fascist, kill Jesse. Kill Jesse.
I don't know if I trust you, but I know...
Jesse,
okay, here's the deal.
Fucking fascist.
I know
for
a fact Cry is a fascist, but he's not Hitler. So who
here's
is
the thing.
Fascist?
Oh my god.
Jesse is a fascist.
Jesse is saying
you're playing this shit so
Jesse
fucking
said,
well.
Jesse has said this not we should have nined that, and now I'm kind of inclined to believe he may be liberal.
No, Jesse is a fucking fascist. I saw his card, his party card, and he is in the fascist
Which
party.
Which means Sinvicta is definitely liberal.
I don't know what else I have to do in this game to show you guys that.
I believe you that Sinvicta is liberal.
Cry has been shady twice now on these whole policy things. I'm telling you, you guys just had proof.
Cry is fast.
Oh my god,
Mathis
I do not know
gave me two
right
fascist cards.
Jesse is a freaking fascist.
He has been playing you guys this
He's the
whole
only
fucking
one,
time.
Jesse is the only one we can confirm is a fascist.
Sinvicta. Can you?
Yes, I can.
Who would you shoot?
I would.
Here's where I'm leaning. Look,
I'm
could shoot
for
Cry.
You can do whatever you want, but I'm telling you for
so if I take out Cry,
you will not regret it.
Okay, if I take out Cry, that's one fascist.
Why would you?
Period. Right.
I don't know that. I don't know that Cry is for sure.
See, and you guys.
If
see,
you did take me out, that would give you guys majority votes. So yeah, if you want to kill me, go for it.
If you did take Cry out and it ended up that he was a fascist, then we would have confirmation that Sinvicta is actually a liberal.
Correct.
And so, like, that's at least a 50-50 chance. Or Hitler.
No,
Correct. That's what I've been saying.
Shoot me, Mathis.
Who do we think the other two?
Shoot
who
me.
Do we think
I know
two
for a fact that Jesse is a fascist. I don't
shoot
know.
Shoot me,
is
you pussy. Pull the trigger.
Do it,
dude.
Do it,
Jesse. Kill Jesse, dude. He is the one.
Cry has lied twice. Do it.
Or you could kill Cry so Cry doesn't get.
Yeah, Jesse doesn't want.
If you really think that I'm a fascist,
I'm gonna play this.
Kill Cry. Cry's gonna have a
turn. If you really think I'm a fascist, you kill me, and then liberals get majority vote.
Okay, here's the other thing. Next draw for whoever the government is automatically should be getting three fascist cards because I drew two fascists and one liberal. I gave him the choice. He chose fascist.
You gave me two fascist cards, but okay.
That's true.
If he lied to you, kill him. Like, literally.
But
Cry.
I want to risk. If you seriously believe that I lied to you, then kill me then.
Yeah, Cry will not get a turn if he lies.
If you really want to play this card of me lying to you,
kill
me because then
you
know I'm phoning.
You would prove that you're a liberal, Mathis, if you shoot Cry. But I will tell you for a fact, Jesse is a fascist.
But yeah, if he legit did lie to you and you are a legit liberal,
shoot cry. Not,
yeah, if you're a legit liberal, you would lied. Shoot cry because when we find out what cry was,
you don't know, get, you don't get to find out.
You don't get to find out till the end of the game.
Okay. Yes. If the votes start going to shit because we lost our liberal majority.
Mathis, if you are legit kind of a liberal, you will not regret killing Jesse. You will not regret killing Jesse because he is for sure a fascist.
I'm going out.
You will 0% regret it if you are a liberal. You are 0% regret it. You will leave the end of this night and you'll be like, I killed the right person, even if we win or lose.
End this game, Mathis.
I trust you, Mathis.
End this game. End this game, Mathis.
Yes, obviously. Do you trust me, Sinvicta, in this game?
I do.
So never, ever let Cry have power. We know he's not Hitler, period. So we know we can at least put Chancellor, whatever we need to do. I really think Maggie's lying.
I'm not lying.
Are we pulling about Maggie now?
I really just,
oh my god, so if you kill me again, you're going here's to Here's my other part of the argument is that the next time people get to be president, Cry would be president before Jesse would.
We can just say no as liberals, though.
I guess so. It's just feel like it would be difficult to hang it like that close together.
You the liberals only know the truth.
Mathis has to be a fucking fascist if he's going to kill me because I am legit a liberal. I have done nothing.
Here's another argument to be made.
Yeah, all right,
Mathis could be Hitler.
That's what I'm saying.
Statistically, this is a pretty good shot at winning the game
Mathis
outright.
Mathis isn't Hitler.
No, the Cry isn't Hitler, but we're pretty sure Cry is a fascist. And we can outvote Cry. We can keep him out of power.
But we know Mathis isn't Hitler.
But how do you know that Mathis is not a fascist and he's just playing this really long fucking con here?
Because if he's played this long fucking con this entire time, he fucking deserves to win. Because I trust him from what
he's you're just going to bend over and let him fuck you in the ass?
Should have shot Cry. Should have shot Cry.
At least
I don't trust you, Cry, but I definitely don't trust Maggie. And she could be Hitler. This is a good way of at least maybe winning the game.
Should have shot Cry.
You are going to regret this.
That's fine. Were you Hitler?
Again? You're double.
Mathis, do
you
decide?
Can't tell what you are.
You don't get to say unless you're Hitler.
Are you Hitler? Mathis, are you shooting Maggie?
Shoot Maggie, I guarantee you are either Hitler or
no, he's not
a fascist.
But he's not
That's
Hitler.
What everyone's
he's
gonna
been,
think.
He's been confirmed
he's not,
not,
he's
Hitler.
Proven not Hitler.
I'm not Hitler.
He's at least not Hitler, but he can still be a fascist. Why he shot Maggie,
why wouldn't you?
Everyone believed was not a fascist.
Why wouldn't you shoot Cry?
I've said the entire game. I think she's a fascist.
Why would you not have shot Cry though?
Could have shot again.
Why
you
would you?
At least know for a fact
again.
You genuinely know what you believe. If you actually are telling the truth, why would you not have shot?
I know that Cry is a liar. I even said it. He even said
I'm
it.
I'm with you, Sinvicta. I believe you.
Why
would
you at least not take
fascist.
The 50-50
why wouldn't you take
between
the...
Sinvicta and Cry? Like what? I'm just saying,
if I shoot Maggie. I'm playing the odds that she's Hitler. I'm shooting her not because she's a fascist. I'm shooting her because I'm gambling she's Hitler.
Okay. All right. So this is your bullet. Is
this your confirmed thing, Mathis?
Is this the confirmed shot?
Yo. I am not fucking Hitler. I am not a fascist.
Mathis! Mathis!
You're not allowed to tell us what you are.
I know, I can keep saying
it.
You don't have to believe me or not, but I'm not Hitler.
Well, we have to believe
you. And
I'm going
to continue to tell you that you guys are wrong. You're so fucking wrong.
Well, he's dead. I mean, she's dead. Right?
I know, I'm dead now.
Yeah. Okay, she's dead.
But I'm also not Hitler.
Shit. So Cry is a fascist.
GG.
Oh my god.
But of course, she could very well have still been a fascist. Which is
okay. Why don't you just kill Jesse?
I have no idea why you guys didn't shoot Cry. There's no reason not to shoot him in this.
He was baiting it. He was fucking baiting it way too much.
Oh my
I don't
God.
Understand, though, because he knows. If he actually believes what he's saying, he knows then.
Right, but at least I can guarantee that you're not Hitler, so even if you get Chancellor somehow, you're not going to win.
Yes, but you potentially killed a liberal, which ruins your chance to actually win the votes if you are all...
So,
you know,
Sinvicta, if you're a liberal...
Trying too hard. See? You guys, you should have done what I said... million years ago, you should have shot Cry because he was lying on my turn.
All right, Sinvicta, listen. Ready?
Yes.
No matter who you choose,
this is such a close game.
Okay, a fascist policy has to get passed. There's only three fascists left. You get a bullet. You can shoot Cry this turn.
Or Mathis.
But what if it hangs? But
if the election actually even goes
or
through.
Or Mathis, the guy who just killed the one. I told you Maggie doesn't lie. I told you I was a fascist.
I mean, I'm willing to believe Mathis just may have made an honest mistake.
Yeah.
I told you guys. I told
an
you.
An honest mistake with
lie.
A gun.
Always dies.
I told you Maggie does not lie die. And you killed I'm her sorry, anyway, Maggie. Mathis, because Mathis is clearly Hitler.
I'm not
Hitler. He's not Hitler.
I can't be Hitler.
He's got a
card. You're not Hitler. Jesus, give the Chancellor. He's not Hitler.
Honestly speaking, from my opinion, TB or either TB or Jenna are the only ones that
right.
I believe.
You're a fascist.
From your position. I can't even be elected because I'm previously elected anyway.
I can't trust anything that Cry says ever in this game.
Agreed.
In this game, I cannot trust him. The only person that we are for sure, well, not for sure, but we have strong suspicion that is fascist is Jesse. Correct?
True. I'm telling
you,
Cry.
Yeah. So wait. So if I pass this chancellor to Jesse, that's automatically going to hang Parliament because no one is going to vote for Jesse.
That's
correct?
Right.
Well, no, because... If,
I wouldn't
well,
vote
if
with
we
Jesse
Mathis, there are no more liberal cards in that deck right now. There is going to be a fascist policy, one way or the other. But if you enact that fascist policy, Sinvicta, you have the ability to shoot somebody.
Sinvicta.
But even if he shoots
believe me,
Jesse, I guess he would shoot Cry.
I didn't think a hung parliament worked like that.
Believe me, I'm playing as your friend here as a person.
I mean, we can hang the parliament and not get the bullet, but... Honestly, like right now, as the liberals, we kind of want the bullet because we want to try and kill Hitler right now.
Well, that's
give the chancellor to TB, and I will vote for it.
Don't give me the chancellor.
No. I'm giving it to Jesse. I'm giving it to Jesse.
Why are you giving it to Jesse?
Listen.
You
listen.
Know.
Fuck.
You listen. Know. There's going to be
a hung parliament.
No, I mean, well, that or no, because then that passes the presidency to Cry, which you wouldn't want.
If you actually
we
believe
pass this, we
you
want
to
pass
it. Give it to TB.
You want
to
pass this.
Yes, we need to shoot Cry.
All right, if
oh
we...
Oh, my God. Give
okay,
it to TB.
That's
please.
A fair
give
point. All right, Cry has a
okay.
point, but I still don't believe him. Here's the thing.
I don't believe Cry either.
If we're pretty certain, unless Mathis lied, that all three of these policies right now are fascist. So
what
so
if
we're
I give it
to someone? Someone's going to get the bullet anyway.
Who's going to get control of the bullet? Basically, do we trust Sinvicta?
Do you trust Sinvicta?
There's no reason.
I trust.
It's a 50-50.
Okay.
It's either Sinvicta or Cry is lying, so it is a 50-50 chance.
I trust.
I realize Mathis is like.
I trust. Listen. Give me the bullet, and I will shoot Cry because I know the truth. Because I know that he has lied multiple times in this game.
Yes,
giving...
but if you're fucking right. Hitler,
if you pick TV,
that means you would
then
shoot
I will,
one of the
I will
liberals.
Vote yes, because I know that if that passes, then that will happen.
If you
so.
Give me chancellorship, it will definitely not be the case that I'm Hitler. I'm not Hitler, so we're safe there. If we can
wait,
pass,
you don't
it,
have a card
wait, you, no, we, but we don't know that you're not Hitler.
Yeah, but I'm telling you that I'm
I know that Mathis is... Look, the only person I can give it to is either going to be the guy that I'm going to shoot who isn't Hitler or the guy who is not Hitler.
You can't give it to me. I'm previously lucky.
You can.
No, I can give the chancellor. I can give the chancellor to Mathis. I'm giving it to Mathis because of the fact...
Oh, God. If you give it to Mathis, I don't know if I can...
But what? But look, there's... Look at the board. I cannot trust you, Jesse, or TB, because we don't know if you guys aren't Hitler. We don't...
Because he shot Maggie, it's just like...
Yeah, you have
I'm giving
to.
It, I'm giving it to Mathis. I'm giving it to Mathis because of the reason why we can't... We don't... We just have no idea who's Hitler.
I'm only going to vote yes because you're going to use the bullet.
That's a terrible idea.
I'm voting yes.
Okay, it's enough
if
yeses.
If I trust Mathis, and
he
we know he's not
shot
Hitler,
yeah,
I think that was by accident. I do. I really do think
draw
that.
The card, Sin. Let's do it.
Oh, my God.
I mean, they're all going to be fascist cards anyway, if Mathis is telling the truth.
It won't let me right-click on the... Hang on.
Wait. He can't become chancellor. He was president. Why did we just do that? Yeah.
Oh.
That's completely wrong.
Back and right. it.
Mistake.
Oh, okay.
Well, the cards don't matter.
No. Sin can keep the cards because he's going to be giving the cards out.
Right.
All right. Well, you want to give it to TB then? Give it to TB.
No. Don't give it to TB. I don't.
Why?
I don't trust TB because the only there is a very good reason why I wanted to give it to someone who has a not Hitler card confirmed. We killed
well,
one. We killed one of those people. And TB was lobbying that he did not want the chancellorship here, but because he wants the chancellorship.
Your only choices would be Jenna,
Jesse, who we know is a
TB.
Who we don't we know or don't know is a fascist.
Giving it to Jenna
I am a liberal, but obviously you have no reason to trust me. But I'm just saying, like, if these are going to be fascist cards anyway, I don't really see, I guess, kind of why it matters. As long as I'm not, I mean, I'm not Hitler.
So here's here's the thing.
Well, we don't know, but we don't know that.
Wait. Sin, you haven't flipped those policy cards, have you?
I flipped the two that I got. If you draw the cards, if you actually use the draw instead of the deal, it comes face up. So you may want to go for deal.
Fuck. That's the. I hope that wasn't the case.
I did not.
If this hangs, then you've got information that.
So here's my. Yeah. Okay, give it to Jenna.
No, that's a huge risk. We have no idea who she is.
We're in a 1 in 3 shot where Sinvicta doesn't trust anybody. Statistically, she was Hitler before. Maybe she's not going to be at this time.
That's
all I got.
How it works.
Statistically, you were never.
Give it to TB.
I am not Hitler. You can trust me. You've got no reason to believe that I'm Hitler.
Give it to TB.
If you give it to me, you are not going to immediately lose the game. So there's that. That's a pretty good
reason. TB would never lie. He would never lie to me like Jesse did.
I would vote yes still.
I would still vote yes.
I guess I would still vote yes.
Vote yes.
Yeah, I would vote yes. So we're in majority.
Are you Hitler?
I am not Hitler.
See, TB would not lie to me. Okay, so I need to draw one more.
Wait. You still didn't actually, did everyone actually vote?
We just did, and then people pulled
their
votes.
Doesn't matter. They had a majority.
It was a majority. Okay.
So I am Chancellor, right?
Okay, so I'm going to pull one more policy card off because I already have two.
Hand it to me.
Yeah, for some reason I can't right click anymore. Is it because it's the last one in the deck?
Yeah, it might be.
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
I'm pretty sure I'm getting given fascist cards here.
I mean, we all know. Well, I can't say anything.
No, we don't. We can't say anything. So give me the cards.
Okay, so this is the burn. That's the burn, TB. If you want to throw that in the burn pile.
Okay.
One in your special area. Another in your special area.
The other card didn't go through. Where was it?
No, it's there.
It's
one's
there.
One's underneath
we
and one's
it.
On top.
How did that happen?
It may have been the way I placed it. Sorry.
No, it's literally not on my screen.
It's in the middle.
I'm trying to find it.
Sorry.
Right. See, picked it up, dropped it.
Hang on, let me just put my voting cards on the thing, and I'll get them out of the way.
Sorry
it's
about that.
It's underneath your...
Yeah, I can see them.
Yeah, they're all at the side now.
No, because I mean, I only have one...
We can see both of them.
Yeah,
it's not there on my screen.
Here, let me do this.
I'm watching his stream. It's not there.
I just dropped it in front of you. Do you see it?
On my side, I see it.
Yeah, I see it too.
God damn it.
And I can grab the other one for you. Oh, shit.
No, we saw that one.
Yeah,
we saw
that. Not a good idea. How the hell can you even reach into my secret area and take stuff?
Yeah, that's weird. I think it's because you don't actually have it private, so we can see it. So well, we can't see what the cards are, actually.
We're going to have to reverse it then. I'm going to hit
and
the back button.
Maybe redraw or something.
Because this is bugged out, which is not good at all.
Well, I don't feel bad then because it's a bug. Because I did the exact same thing the first card. I did the second card. So
I think this is the policy card.
Yep, that should be it right there.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Whew.
Yep.
That's weird. Yeah.
All right. That had to happen. I mean, it was only gonna be fast.
And that's what I was saying.
That.
It's we all knew
follow through on your promise. Kill Cry.
I'm killing Cry. I gave him the bullet, but he's got the bullet.
Well, you did. You did what you said. You would.
Well, we already know it's not Hitler. So. We already know it's not Hitler, so it's irrelevant as to, you know, he can't
so the presidential candidacy goes to Jenna.
To Jenna, yeah.
Oh, crap.
Well, look, liberals have the majority now. Just, you veto it until it gets to, the presidency gets to me, and I can give Sinvicta Chancellor, no? No, he's already been president.
Right. And so
well, I can give.
I guess we have to hang it.
Wait, you can give it
to me. You can give me Chancellor.
Wait,
No.
Wait, why can't you give me Chancellor?
Because you were president.
I thought it was the other way around.
Oh, was it the other way around?
Chancellors can be president. Presidents can't
president
be chancellor.
Can't
okay,
be
okay, 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 sorry.
Yeah, so Cry's dead.
I mean, here's the problem here is that we still have...
Cry, can you put the bullet in front of you so we can see
it?
And we don't know what Cry's affiliation is, and we're not supposed to know.
Yeah. That is true. You guys did waste a bullet not killing Hitler.
Well, yeah, but we also got rid of a fascist and got voting majority, so we can win this.
You've been winning the entire time.
Well,
that's something a fascist would say.
Yeah, so we basically need not one fascist point. The problem that we currently have now,
somebody is lying.
Statistically, this now kind of could come down to RNG.
Statistically, since I'm clearly a fascist, one of you folks that are on each other's team is Hitler.
Very true.
All your friendship,
you guys are playing into each other way too hard.
I think that TV is a liberal. I think Sinvicta is a liberal. And I think Mathis is actually Hitler. I'm sorry.
He can't be Hitler.
Oh, that's what you're not Hitler. I'm sorry.
God, no. People don't read.
Sorry, reverse that. You. Jesse has to be then.
Or Jenna is.
I think Jenna's Hitler.
Yeah, oh my dirty. That'd be great, but no.
So we, but okay, so now, but we have to elect.
Here's the thing is, we have veto power now. It's worth bearing that in mind. So it's not actually down to RNG. So we do have veto power.
So I absolutely have to give this to Mathis then, because he is not Hitler.
Well, we know he's not Hitler. That's true, but...
No. The reason I'm giving it to him is because, you know, I know for a fact he's not Hitler. I was more concerned about giving it to somebody who wasn't already discounted. You know, already counted out.
I mean, yeah, there is that, but the problem is that...
The only reason why I can't get it is because I was previously elected, so...
Right.
If you're fascist now, though, the veto, we can't... the veto isn't going to work.
Well,
oh,
I guess
so
that's
close. It's like one more.
I guess that's...
Okay, no, I'm just saying, look at this from my point of view. I am a liberal. I believe Sinvicta is a liberal, and I believe that TB is a liberal, but I can't make either of them my chancellor.
That's
so
true.
She doesn't have a choice.
All right, let's do this.
And so Jesse has to be Hitler.
Shouldn't have killed Cry. That was a mistake.
It was the right move.
So, I mean, hang it then, I guess, because...
I don't understand why you would have killed me.
So how does the veto power work in this game?
So here's how vetoing works.
Okay.
So I'm going to read this out. After 5 fascist policies are enacted, the executive branch gains much broader power. The president draws 3 policies, discards one as usual, blah, blah, blah. Then the chancellor may, instead of enacting either policy, say, I wish to veto this agenda. So basically, if the chancellor gets dealt 2 fascist cards... then the chancellor can veto it. The problem is, if the president doesn't consent, the chancellor has to play it.
Okay, here we go.
But we know...
I have a feeling we're fucked.
Oh my God.
Are we going to hang this? I mean...
The problem is that
gives presidency to... I mean...
If it gives the presidency to Jesse, he has to choose the chancellor. He can't choose himself. And if he's Hitler, then... I mean, you see what my point? And then...
We need to think about who can be trusted with the veto, because the president has the main power over the veto, right?
So why don't we hang it until you get presidency, TB, make me chancellor?
No.
That's the idea.
Why'd you make Mathis
chancellor?
Because I'm not Hitler, A. And I'm I'll tell you I'm liberal all the fucking I want, but...
Yeah. The main problem, of course, is, you know, you can trust me with the presidency when it comes to the veto.
I trust TB.
If I pick the wrong chancellor and I end up drawing 3 fascist cards,
the game's
and
over.
I have to give him 2. He's not going to veto, and then obviously we lose. But there's a decent chance, you know, it's 2 in 8 and we draw 3. There's a decent chance that I get 1 liberal card.
Or even 2 liberal cards.
The problem is...
I say we just let the people decide and keep voting.
I think we should hang it until we know for certain that John and Sinvicta are president and
but
blah,
I,
blah,
but
blah,
someone
blah.
I can't be I cannot be president
no,
or chancellor
yet,
though.
But during his
you
term,
can be
when
president.
He becomes president.
You can't be chancellor.
I can be president.
Goes around, you can be president.
Okay.
Everyone can be president. President goes round the table.
Even if it was previously elected.
So yeah. Let's
the main problem
one.
Is that I can't be chancellor right now.
But
right.
We can't. We're not going to be able to hang it enough before Sinvicta gets it. Before the people just decide something.
Yeah, because
no, I mean,
so the game is going to be won one way or another before it gets.
We've
to
only got like 2 turns of hanging that we can do, until we have to RNG it and
I
probably
we'll
lose the RNG.
Decide.
Yeah, which
think,
is why I think,
he's
a fucking fascist.
I think
now.
We
There's
need
no
to hang it until TB gets the presidency, which would be after
Agreed.
Jesse's turn.
Yep.
And then
Agreed.
Sinvicta could have, or me could have the chancellorship, and then that way we have 2 liberals, and then take
yeah,
our chances.
Yeah, I think that's
then.
The best way.
Okay, I give
Jen the chancellorship, and we go for the liberal victory then.
So
why would
let's
you
hang
trust
it.
Jenna though?
I just
there's,
don't. I,
there's
I
no
just
reason.
Don't I'm pretty sure Cry was a fascist, and he's dead. That
so why
leaves,
are you trusting Jenna over me?
Why are you trusting Jenna over you?
We know that Mathis isn't Hitler.
I'm not
we know
Hitler,
that he's not Hitler,
100%.
But he killed Maggie, so I don't know.
On a hunch, but I'm with Sinvicta, and I knew Cryotic was a fascist.
Yeah, here's the thing. Like, Maggie was obviously not lying about Jesse, right? I'm pretty
right.
sure we're like, we think So he is a fascist. The problem is we don't know if he's a fascist.
Way
or
to go, guys.
Yeah, I could be Hitler.
Just, you know.
We're very sorry. Okay.
All right. So again, let's vote.
We did what we had to do.
Okay. So
I'm gonna vote. I would not want you to.
So we are hanging.
I think we hang it. Get the presidency to me, and then I make sure that we get something through.
You understand? Oh my God.
Night.
All right.
Hey, now it goes to Jesse. Jesse, who's your chancellor?
You can be my chancellor.
All right.
Why
hanging it?
wait, skeezy what? Bastard! I know your game.
Wait, who's the chancellor? I thought
chancellor is Jenna. Guys, you can find out if she's Hitler or not if you ask
right
now. But I
can't be. I can't be because I was president last round.
No, that wasn't elected. That wasn't elected.
No,
Oh, wasn't I not elected?
He was.
No,
yeah.
No, okay. He was elected. All right,
my bad.
It stays where it is.
If you vote Jenna in,
no,
you can figure out if she's Hitler or not.
Yeah, by losing.
Hang it.
Okay.
You're saying you don't trust Jenna?
I'm saying I don't trust
100%. I don't trust you.
That's also true.
I believe you will. You know, it's statistically likely that you can give her two fascist cards and force her.
Plus, he's Hitler. He has to be.
No, the game would have been over. Oh, wait. Yeah. No, never mind. Sorry. Never mind.
Yeah. All right. Let's vote.
I haven't been in a long time.
Nine.
I need popcorn.
Just saying.
So who?
All right. Okay. We've got to make this work now because otherwise
gotta
this
give
is
it to
RNG.
Me.
All right.
No. I can't be chancellor, TB.
Don't do that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Stop moving it.
I can't be chancellor, though. I still cannot be chancellor right now.
He did it on purpose.
No, right.
That's why
you
he did it. He did it so that way I couldn't be chancellor.
No, you can be chancellor. You weren't elected.
You can. You weren't elected.
Yeah, I'm going to, and I'm going to.
Previously elected.
Why would you make Jenna the chancellor, though?
Because I trust her.
Why?
There's no reason for you to trust her.
I know what
I am confirmed not Hitler.
You will definitely
I'm not.
Know after
not
this Hitler, round you whether are I am or not.
I'd rather RNG
Wait,
take
but,
it.
Jesse, why would you immediately reveal Yah on this?
Because he's a fascist?
Because he's a fascist and he knows you're Hitler.
No, because he's a fascist and he's wanting to shed himself as a suspicion.
The game ends on this turn.
No, because the game ends. There's no way he would vote Yah.
I vote Yah.
Yeah, but why would he vote no if you think there's only one fascist left, so there's no majority?
Here's why he's voting Yah. He's voting Yah to cast doubt to make us hang and lose by RNG.
Pretty
so
much.
Vote yes. Vote yes.
We're voting yes.
Vote yes.
Oh my God.
This is why vote you're not yes. supposed to show your card before
yes,
all the cards
exactly.
are out.
Vote yes. Mathis votes 9.
I don't trust her.
My vote doesn't matter.
His vote doesn't matter.
Because it's majority anyway.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'm bad as math. Okay, right. She's the chancellor.
So are you... Right. I am not
okay, so here's the thing. Oh, shit. So here's the thing. If she... All right, here's what we're going to do, Jen. And you're not Hitler. So if we end up with the two fascist policies, you've got to veto it. And I will agree. Yeah? Right. Okay, and then that means we're down to RNG, but we have a better shot at winning by RNG because we've taken three cards out of the deck.
Unless if she gets three fascists.
No, that's what I'm saying.
If she gets
three fascists, she vetoes.
Okay.
And I agree to the veto.
I got you.
Draw it, TB. This is killing me.
Okay.
It's killing me.
Oh, my Gertie. Oh, my Gertie.
Sitting here watching from the bleachers.
The game ends here.
No, it doesn't.
No, it ends on after this turn.
Yeah, you're right. It does end. Yeah, it ends one way or the other. Okay. All right. We have discussed what to do. So
the internet is on bated breath.
Do the right thing.
We're on bated breath.
You veto the agenda?
I veto the agenda.
She's liberal.
Veto the agenda. Right. She's definitely a liberal because I just gave her two fascist cards. I got three fascist cards. I had no choice. It's now down to RNG.
All right,
draw
the cards.
Two liberal cards and three fascist cards in this deck. Wait, hang on. People are saying the election tracker resets now.
Why?
Let me double check the rules.
This is too intense.
It resets because there was an elected president.
Technically it's reset.
So we're okay.
Okay, so
we're not down RNG.
I'm president.
All right. Master's Sprint, there's five cards left.
So
we're gonna be screwed if
so
we,
make, so
right,
we,
yep. need,
we gotta hang
we
it.
Need a president that will absolutely hand a liberal card to someone we trust.
Can you still be chancellor?
I could be chancellor now, right?
Okay, done.
Wait a minute. Wait,
I can
Can I be chancellor?
No, I can be chancellor.
I can't be chancellor.
I can be chancellor.
The only one who can be chancellor is Invicta or me.
But you absolutely don't give it to Jesse.
Do we yaw him in then?
No.
Yeah, we would hang it.
If we hang it though, the.
We need to hang it, don't we? Because the veto power.
Wait. I'm reading the veto power. People are shouting at me in chat, okay? Each use of the veto power represents... I was right in the first place. Chat was fucking lying. Each use of the veto power represents an inactive government and advances the election tracker by one. But hang
on. So we are back to RNG?
But
it advances it. Oh, so that means it is RNG.
Yeah, so hang on a minute. So what causes the election tracker to reset?
A passive policy.
Because you elected me. You elected me, right?
Yeah, so that would be reset then.
So does that reset it? We like the election. No, it's after a policy is enacted.
After a policy. All right,
so RNG.
Whoa. Election try after a policy is enacted or a government is successfully elected. So we do reset.
Last time you reset it,
however, you also put it to.
But advance
the
it by one.
One.
Yeah.
Right.
So,
right.
So we're not going to lose by RNG yet.
Okay.
Okay. Right. So
we vote in Victor.
So vote in me.
We would have to hang this one, I think, right? Or wait, actually, no, we couldn't. Never mind.
All right, let's do it.
There is a reason. There's a reason to hang it. I think we absolutely trust Jenna now, right? Jenna's a liberal, 100%.
Yeah. I would say I trust Jenna.
There's a reason to hang it if we don't trust Sinvicta, because then we get Jenna in, and she gives it to someone she trusts. The problem is, if we don't trust Sinvicta,
it goes to Jen.
Jen can't give it to me. She's got to trust Mathis. So does she trust Mathis?
No. Sorry.
You're going to regret that, I'm telling you.
I'm sorry. So do we hang it or do we not?
I actually trust Mathis. All right, here's my argument.
Wow, okay.
All right, here's why I trust Mathis. I'm 90% sure Cry was a fascist. And... Cry was casting suspicion on Mathis the entire game about a long fucking con.
I shot Cry.
Yeah, you killed Cry.
I feel like you killed Cry because you were pressured to do so. Because you didn't kill him, you killed Maggie.
Because I knew he's been lying the entire game. I told you guys that. And I even shot him because I told you guys that.
Am I allowed to speak even though I'm dead?
Yeah, I'm like, I don't even want to speak.
Yeah,
all
right.
Can I say one thing? All right. If he shot me, all right. Sinvicta... If he's a bad guy, why would he shoot me when he could have shot a liberal and gained majority vote?
Sinvicta didn't shoot you. Sinvicta shot Margaret.
No, Mathis shot Maggie.
Mathis shot Margaret. Sinvicta shot me.
I shot Cry.
So Sinvicta could have shot a liberal.
That's why I don't trust Mathis, because
Sin
I feel like Mathis would have
Mathis
shot
Maggie.
We're not talking about
Sin. Shot me.
Yeah.
We're not talking about Sin. We're talking about Mathis.
I shot Cry. Mathis shot Maggie.
Oh, okay.
Remember, I don't trust Mathis because Mathis didn't kill Cry.
Like, gambled on Maggie, assuming she was Hitler.
But he could have shot Cry.
I could have. It could have been safe. The reason I kept crying is because we knew he wasn't Hitler,
but I made
if needed it.
I made sure that Cry was dead because I knew that he was lying.
Right.
Correct.
So I think we need to hang it.
Yes. Yeah, but, I mean, what benefit do we get from hanging it?
If we hang it...
It's just going to hang all the way around again. Because
it has to pass on the next one, otherwise we lose.
Yeah, because like if we hang it twice, we leave it up to RNG, which is terrible.
All right, well, fine. I guess just do whatever then.
So,
chat
voting.
Gaming because they get really annoying.
If we could, if we hang it once and Sinvicta becomes president, because we don't know if Sinvicta's Hitler or not, make Sinvicta president. Yeah, then he hands it off to somebody we trust, like TB. Hand it to TB. Hand chancellorship to TB.
We can't give chancellorship to Sinvicta. It's a 50-50 that he's Hitler, because everyone else is not Hitler. Either Jesse or Sinvicta is Hitler.
So we have to hang it, and Sinvicta, you have to give chancellorship to TB or me next turn, period.
You can't give chancellorship to me.
I can't give it to TB.
You have to give it to Mathis.
All right, so here's the other thing. If we actually do pass this, we know 110%. Who Hitler
here's the best part. If you give it to Sinvicta and it turns out he is Hitler, then he can just give people all red and then not veto, like not accept.
Well, if he's Hitler, the game is over.
If we give Sinvicta chancellor and he's Hitler, then
either way it ends, and either way fascists win.
This is why I'm saying that we should hang it, because it's between...
The best thing to do, in my opinion, assuming Sinvicta is not Hitler and Jesse is Hitler, if we hang it now, If
we at least know that I am not Hitler.
If we hang it now, St. Victor does not get elected chancellor, so we don't toss a coin literally on whether or not he's Hitler and lose the game immediately.
Right.
It's also possible that Maggie was also a fascist. We just know that she was it not.
Is if Maggie has played us this entire game, then I'd be...
I'm going to be fucking claps. Right. We got to hang it. We have to hang it for safety's sake, period.
We have to hang it to safety's sake, and then St. Victor has got to give the chancellorship...
to me.
To Mathis. Yeah, and then we've got to...
So are we hanging this or no?
Yes.
You're hanging it.
I'm hanging it.
If you're liberal,
it.
You're hanging this, in my opinion.
If there's... Yeah, so we just all vote no, then.
Okay.
Yes. Right. 9.
Okay, so now we just swap.
Everybody
voted 9?
Oh, everyone voted 9.
I think Jesse knows Mathis is Hitler. Fuck.
I can't be Hitler.
No, you're not Hitler. What am I talking about? Of course you're not Hitler. Jesus.
Okay.
I keep forgetting that.
We have
I'm
to vote.
Sorry.
We have to vote
it's been 5 hours.
All right. We're voting. We have to vote yes on this.
We've
got to
vote yes. We need Mathis in power. We need Mathis in power.
Oh, can you move the track up one?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah,
move it. We need Mathis in power. We can't have it hang because the RNG is not in our favor here.
So we are voting this one in.
TB, we're voting them in. Yeah.
Voting. All right. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. We voted him in. All right.
Okay.
Now you draw the three cards and
draw
give
the
me.
All right. So Invicta, draw the three cards. And then obviously Mathis vetoes.
I'm going to use deal just in case.
Bear in mind, that was a successful election, so we reset the tracker now. Okay?
I'm using deal, so, yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
give me your choice.
So, Mathis, if you get fascist, you veto the shit out of that, and tell us.
Yep.
Oh, my God. I'm good. Well, I can't say anything.
No, the fact that you're debating means there's a liberal in there, so don't fuck me.
This is going to the burn, TB.
Yep. Okay, got it.
And then Mathis, I'm not gonna drag us in your special area. So you get that, you get that.
I veto this.
Sin doesn't want to touch his special area.
I don't want to
this.
Sin, tell me, like, what was in that? What did you just give him? Hang on a minute. So Mathis
vetoing.
Wait. But Sin Victor has to agree to the veto though, right?
Yeah. Veto yes or no.
Yeah, Sin, do you agree to the veto?
Wait, so if I gave Wait, if Mathis, I have to agree to the veto. What if I don't agree to
the veto? If you don't agree to the veto, he has to play.
I don't agree to it.
You're a fascist motherfucker.
Oh, God. I knew it.
Who's Hitler?
Sin,
I was so mad at you earlier, but that's a good one.
I knew it! You motherfuckers!
Sin,
I fucking set you up for the win and everything. And you totally just
scared there. I swear to God, I was like, if you draw, at the end, you could have chosen me. And they would have been like, oh, well, we negate that. And it could have been up to RNG, too.
I didn't want to leave it to RNG.
The best policy there was to go to RNG.
RNG.
No, it wasn't. No, we made the right call. Because, I think we still made the right call. Because the hope was that he got two liberal cards and then gave it to Mathis because he didn't have a choice.
Jesse knew from the very beginning.
So good.
Jesse knew from the very beginning.
All you had to do when you had the bullet was shoot a liberal and we won. I don't know why you shot me, dude.
It's because you.
Look, here's the thing. I would have done it too.
It's because you lied. You lied, Cry.
But at that point, it doesn't matter because you had the majority.
Right,
there was
right.
There would have been more.
That's right. As a fellow fascist, let me tell you.
But it's more valuable.
Take a bullet for the team sometime in order to win
discussion.
I
understand. But
it's
I'm
more.
Just
it's
it
more valuable.
A lot quicker of a game.
It's more valuable to make sure.
I still can't believe you guys shot me again.
That was Mathis.
I can't. First of all, I can't believe, Mathis, that you were a liberal and you did not.
I thought that Mathis was fascist.
Jesse.
I thought
Mathis was a fascist until the
because
end.
Because
I really
he
did.
Because
played, I had to because really
why
well
would
through that.
Me? I was just like.
I thought Mathis was fascist because
believe,
he shot Margaret.
I was like, it would make sense if he killed Cry. I was right. I was right in saying that Mathis made an honest mistake and that Cry had been constantly casting suspicion on Mathis.
It was the
knowing
issue
that
between
that was...
Cry
well,
and Sinvicta that screwed me up about
Mathis.
That.
Fuck, I was going to put a bullet in Sinvicta initially.
He got shot twice.
I thought that I thought Mathis I thought that Mathis shooting
all you had to do was shoot TB
because we knew
a guaranteed liberal.
We knew that Maggie was guaranteed liberal. We knew because she never ever lies. So as it, with Mathis shooting because and plus the assassination came out of absolute nowhere. There was no reason for Mathis to shoot Maggie, which is the reason
why
I
respected him.
Which is the reason why I started playing with Mathis because I was like, okay, well he's obviously on my team and I know Jesse's on my team. So and Cry lied to me. So I had every reason to believe that Cry was.
Dude, do you not see how I was saying that?
I knew see it now, Hitler, Cry.
Because I was like, hey, dude, I'm giving you not an option, even though I gave you an option.
I see now, of course, Cry. But at the point is Hitler doesn't know.
I wanted to wring your fucking neck sore. It was so blatant, man.
Maggie gets to flip the table. I agree.
Okay.
My guess flips over because we murdered it.
There you go.
Again.
Best game ever, Jesse. Best game ever.
Thousands of hours of Secret Hitler.
We did it, Victor.
We did it.
Yeah. We definitely need to play this again at some point.
This game was awesome.
Yeah.
This game is
I need
really
to take like 3 Excedrin and like a beer.
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm supposed to sleep in the same bed as Total Biscuit.
We did it.
Tonight.
We did it, Jesse. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Cry.
Spare room for a reason, love.
I'm sorry, Cry. I had every reason to believe that you were liberal.
I'm not saying I gave away the game the very first turn when I was like, I'm gonna make amends by giving it to Hitler. But
no, I knew, and see, I knew that.
Definitely did that.
I mean, I knew about halfway through the game, Jesse, you were obviously Hitler. Obviously fascist. But
I knew
that. Shut up.
We're just way too quiet.
Yeah, at that point, there's no reason to talk, because once everyone accuses you, you shut up and you let everyone else yell at each other. It's great.
For future reference, if you're a liberal, there's no reason to lie.
No.
There's none.
There isn't.
So if someone's blatantly lying to you, that means they're a fascist. I'm just saying.
Jesse no gave me the signal on turn one because of how easily he wanted to make amends. I knew that he was going to be fascist, and I knew he knew who I was.
You would blatantly know if you say, I'm giving you 2 cards, and then they get an option of which card to pick.
Well, instead. To be honest, I was not entirely sure, Cry. I didn't get the signals, but Jesse's signal on turn one was emphatically
clear. Because it was obvious and everyone caught it.
I caught it, Jesse. I got
it. Nope, no one caught shit because they didn't know that Sinvicta was Hitler.
Nope.
Dude, Sinvicta,
no,
I will say this, Sinvicta, you did a great job because I liked playing Hitler. He did.
Thank
yeah,
you.
The whole point
did
of being a fascist is to, you don't give a shit if people know that you're a fascist. You're protecting Hitler so that you can win the game. Even
exactly.
If you shot in the face, Cry, we still won. It's about long conning him.
Yeah, Mathis killing me made me just automatically think he had to be a fascist.
That's what I thought.
No matter what, I was just like, there's no way he can be on our team. Like, I can't believe he would choose that. In that situation where, like, Cry was clearly, like...
There was a part of me that was convinced
like, why
you were
he even
Hitler.
Picked me at all, because, like...
I thought you were Hitler. Here's the thing, Jesse going quiet like that threw me the fuck off, and I was
because
like...
Because he's a fucking fascist.
I thought you were... I don't know you well enough. Like, I know
and
people,
I
like, she
card.
Doesn't lie. I'm like, that doesn't mean she's not lying. Like,
just
maybe she does.
Just of how out of the blue Maggie's assassination was made me convinced that okay, Mathis is on my team, Jesse's on my team. Which is the reason why I didn't trust Cry, because he lied to me, but I didn't realize he was doing a double lie to tell me something. So honestly it all comes down to like
it
how
it all worked out.
Fuck
yeah.
me. All right, that was 5.5 hours of like good luck for those entering the highlight competition. You got a 5-minute time limit. Enjoy it. $150 to the winner.
GG.
Email my PR guy and MP4 and host it offsite. Yeah, I know. Slow Beef came back into the chat and like they're
still playing.
Like, yeah, kind of. We will most likely be playing this again because that was really fun. If you want to play it online, you can do that. You download Tabletop Simulator and the mod is like the top ranked mod right now. And if you want to print and play, you can also do that too. And that's available on secrethitler.com. Which will link you to the finished Kickstarter page, which will give you links to the rulebook and the print and play set. The actual game itself is coming out in April, and I would obviously strongly recommend that people support it by purchasing the physical product when it comes out to play with your friends. My name's Total Biscuit, joined by Sinvictor, Cry, Maggie, Mathis, Jenna, Jesse, and of course, the late great Slow Beef. He's not actually dead, by the way. We'll see you next time.
Goodbye, everybody.
See ya.
Bye. Bye.